Welcome to the Agilent EEsof EDA demo on the ADS example search. The example search will allow you to identify examples based upon words that you search for. Here we'll demonstrate how to invoke example search, how to locate ADS examples for a given word, how to use boolean operations, and how to perform wild character searches. The example search feature in ADS will allow you to locate a set of examples which demonstrate the use of a component, keyword, or an expression. In the query field, type in the first character or the word you want to search for. Let's assume you want to search for all the examples which demonstrates the use of the word ACPRVI. We type in the first character, which is an A. The window below the query field will get updated and show all the valid words starting with the alphabet A. Scroll down the list and select the word ACPRVI. Next, click on the Search Now button. The result window to the right will show you all the projects, the associated designs, and the data displays that all demonstrate the use of the word ACPRVI. By double-clicking on a data display, this will bring up the display and you can view it. Now, let's search for the word amplifier P2D. Start by typing in the word AMP in the query window. As you type the word, the valid word list below will automatically be updated. We can scroll down again and select the word amplifier P2D. The search of this word will in this case list three projects, all that demonstrate the use of the component amplifier P2D and the word amplifier P2D. Expand the first project and double click on a design name. The design shows and you can see where the amplifier P2D component is being used. Next, you can click on the View Selected File Help button. This will open the example manual and bring up the page for this specific example project. Another thing about the example search is that it will allow you to search for up to four words. You can either use the logical AND operation or the logical OR operation. Let us first use AND and search for two words, which are amplifier and mixer. The search shows that a number of projects are using both amplifiers and mixers together. Now, try to add a third word, which is attenuator, and search for example projects. The search shows that there is only one example project within ADS which demonstrates the use of all these three words together. Expand this project tree and double click on the design. The schematic shows an RF front end using amplifier, mixer, and attenuator. Now let us try to search using the logical OR operation. The amplifier, mixer, and the attenuator is searched using logical OR. The search shows a number of projects using three words. You can also perform wild character search. The word ACPR star or asterisk will search for all the words beginning with the word ACPR. You can also perform a search for words beginning with a while character. Here we are searching for all the words ending in ing, as there are quite a few number of words which ends in ing, and the example search will search and only list the first 100 words. This demonstration has shown how to locate examples and search for them in ADS. Thank you for watching this Agilent-provided EDA demo.